Right, I'm in downtown MASHEREIB. And these are the sites. Not just here. It's a big place. It's near Souq Waqif. And what more, this is not just it here. There's a lot more to it than this. A lot more, this is just one of the areas. Apparently they're going to be building a lot of shops. A lot of shops here. Just been to a vegan restaurant. See how big it is here. A lot more to it than this. There's loads of all these complexes, hotels, about three hotels, four hotels, and there's some shops. Right, let's head down here. Some of these are empty. But soon they'll be turning into shops, and these are going to be apartments. So in downtown MASHEREIB, so apartments, a lot of these big places. How are you? Good?
Good.
Downtown MASHEREIB. There you go. Or in MASHEREIB. There you go. Lots of car parks, car parking space. I'm gonna walk around a bit more. I think that's the, over there there's a metro. So you can catch a metro all the way here. A lot easier now. And there's a man with his lightsabers there. See there, he's got his lightsaber. Lightsaber there. And here's the tram. And that will takes you all the way down here. This takes you all the way down here. Some nice touches. Find these nice touches all over on the ground, and that tram takes you all the way down. Takes you all the way down there. Make sure you don't get knocked over. I don't want to get knocked over, guys. Let's get some pictures in. Future of MASHEREIB, even though the future is now.